I love that moment where people realize that discovery and brand new knowledge is something that's still happening. Exploration isn't something from a dusty book. It's not a history lesson. It's happening right now. As a communicator on Nautilus, one of my jobs is to help tell the really exciting stories of exploration. We are at the cutting edge with everything that we do, and we get to share all of that curiosity, the passion, the energy of the team, and the wonder of that discovery with more people all over the world.
The role that we have in the Communication Fellowship, I believe, is critical to our mission. We do several things on board. One is when we're all live in the van, it is real-time science, and we're bringing this live to living rooms and centers all over the world, not only to students, but to lifelong learners of all ages.
We're able to really tell the whole story. It's not just one scientist making a discovery, it's an entire team of people. In every image that you see on Nautilus Live, there are 8 or 9 people right behind the scenes in our control van who are helping to get that image out into the world. And there are 48 people on board Nautilus helping to get those images. Our strongest element of Nautilus Live is the ability to stream 24/7 live from the deep sea with our cameras on board Hercules and Argus. So you can tune in, you can watch the same thing that our scientists on board the ship are watching and that scientists around the world are watching from ashore, and actually ask questions of the team inside the control van. Only a few people get to explore outer space, but through Nautilus Live, anyone can be an ocean explorer just with an internet connection.